along the storm-swept Adriatic coast, autumn gales play havoc with merchant shipping. Nearing the ferocity of a hurricane with gusts of up to 50 miles an hour, the week-long storm puts a sudden end to Italy's prolonged summer weather. At Canelli in Piedmont, the swollen river bursts its banks. Hundreds of people are marooned in their homes as floods sweep through the town. As the waters subside, a thick blanket of mud covering the road hinders all salvage work. All communications are cut, and the damage to property runs into thousands of pounds.